Bruh, chill.
That was legit.
Yeah, crazy game. We worked so hard for so long. Obviously being 2-1 ahead for quite a lot of the second half there, and then to concede the penalty last minute was so heartbreaking. But credit to the boys, we managed to find another chance there at the end, and Mitchell, obviously, and our fans will go home happy today.